Years ago, my seventh grade teacher asked me if it was better to be or not to be. Now, here I am, this little seventh grade boy. I didn't care for this all this fancy literature. I didn't care for the notions about morality and life and death. I mean, I was thinking about girls. I was worried about, you know, the next lunch period where the guy was gonna take my lunch money and just a big oaf of a man. Years later, though, I'm thinking about life and death. I was out doing some things, and the ghost of my father shows up, and he tells me the woeful tale of his death. So I said to myself, I'm gonna enact and get revenge. But, you know, I guess it's not all that bad. I did meet the girl of my dreams, Ophelia. Oh, she's just gorgeous. She sees all my little imperfections. Now, granted, every girl I've ever chased in my entire life has been way out of my league, and they look at me like if I've got a sign on my forehead that says, I'm a neurotic creep. But not her. She was different. Now, one night, though, it was around 3 a.m., and I accidentally hit her father with a car, and he departed this world. Now, you're asking, how could you be so reckless, Hamlet? I mean, it's not my fault the man was standing in the middle of the street at 2 a.m. You expect it to be my fault? Anyway, she was so distressed about the whole situation that she moved to L.A. Now, I would follow this girl to the end of the world if I could, but, I mean, have you been to L.A.? Just look at that place. It's disgusting. The smog, it just clogs up my lungs. It's awful. Ugh. And then, have you ever seen the people over there? They're like sharks. They're just eating people's heads off to get ahead in life. It's ridiculous. Laertes, your psychiatric brother, now wants to put my head on a spike. It's ridiculous. But I guess that's the way it is. So here, I present to you my tragic tale. Hello, Horatio.
Hey, Hamlet. You look down. What's the matter?
It's this letter, Horatio. It's as if my life could not get any more complicated. Laertes challenges me to a boxing match. I mean, I can't box. Look at these arms. They're about as menacing as a threat from North Korea.
That doesn't matter. Your worth does not depend on how strong you are or how strong you look.
Oh, really, Horatio? My drama teacher told me I was a waste of space.
Hamlet, you played a tree.
I know, and I was awful too. She said I was the worst tree she'd ever seen.
Hamlet, I think you're overreacting.
Oh, really, Horatio? Did you lose the love of your life because you hit her father with the car and she left?
Hamlet, you lack the confidence that most heroes have. You feel the world crumble around you, and you're afraid to act. So what? You weren't the greatest athlete of all time. In this lifetime, you don't have to prove anything to anybody but yourself. And if you haven't done that by now, Hamlet, you're just a failure.
Isn't that the janitor from Rudy?
What?
I think it is.
Nope. You must be imagining things. Either way, Hamlet, we are gonna have to change you from a neurotic, frightful child into the man that you need to be.
Oh, here we go. Okay. Come on, man. This is what you're going against. This is why you're training. You see this face?
Cool, cool.
He's gonna kick your butt if you don't get any better.
Cool, cool.
Come on.
Cool,
come on,
cool.
You gotta want it.
Cool,
you
cool.
Gotta want it.
Cool.
That's right, Hamlet. You're gonna eat nails. A great man once said that you gotta eat lightning to crap thunder. Hamlet, you're a bum. Get it together.
Welcome all. The great prince of Denmark has returned, and in good faith, young Laertes has challenged him to a boxing match.
Yay! Oh my gosh, yay! Laertes! Hamlet, yay!
Now I'm sure y'all know the rules. I don't want no cheap punches, no kicking, and no ear biting. I want a clean fight. After a few rounds, the victor will be rewarded. Do y'all understand the rules?
Does this man know what he has done to me? My sister's gone. I will never see her again. Dude, she's like totally in California. It's not like she's dead or anything.
It's full of hippies and welfare-sucking liberals. She might as well be dead.
Aw, geez, someone's feisty. This is worse than when my mom tried to make a field to fish.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Laertes, please calm yourself. Remember the plan.
You murdered my father and sent my sister away. You have no idea how I feel.
Short and inadequate.
Hey!
Chillax, let's get this fight started.
Hamlet, make him with a proud. I've got monster balls for you after.
Ready, fight!
You're a worthy foe, Hamlet.
We literally haven't thrown a single punch in this match.
In honor of this fight, I will drink this celebratory drink and lip sync to Journey.
No!
What? What's the big deal?
I just don't want to hear Journey. Drink whatever you want.
Oh no, sweet Gertrude. What have you done?
Claudius, you complete me.
No!
Mother! No!
Laertes, Claudius, you murdering fools!
Laertes, this is the part in the movie where the underdog comes back.
Come at me, bro!
Silence is Pepto-Bismol!